That was Martin Donoghue there and Trevor Bury and Tyrone Crane. Great stuff here with us all together. Our number is 0818 300 965. Martin, you were talking about a festival here which has a beautiful name. This keep that running there, Lord, won't you? Okay, I want to get Martin to explain to me about this. It's a Nya festival.
The Nya festival.
N-Y-A-H. Which is Nya is it's definitely a big part of Irish traditional music, isn't it, Martin?
A huge part, and I think it's a secret of the great players, because when you meet a dancer, or you hear a singer, or you hear a music you like Frank Gavigan and the Wise Maid, or he has the Nya.
Yeah.
And that's what people sometimes forget when they're learning music now. It's not all about the notes and the white lines and the black notes and the spaces. You have to get the Nya by listening. And when you hear a great player like Johnny Connolly, one of our guests, the great band and the melodeon, or Joe Burke, and we have people like him coming up, and it's just important, you know, that people don't forget there's that body. It's a name we chose and we thought about it, and it's our sixth year. It's the County Cavan sort of traditional festival, and the council in Cavan and the Arts Council supported in Kiltis. We all work together. We're a small county when it comes to Irish music, because apart from Antoine McGowan and a few people like Eddie Clark has died, we haven't got the musicians travelling outside it. And there's a lot of great music in the county, so we celebrate for a whole month, and it'll be starting next Wednesday night right through, and lots of people. We have a website, cavanmusic.com, but we have one of the concerts is called the Jig of Life. So you're at the Nya Festival and you're having the Jig of Life Award, and Joe Burke gets one of them. And of course, Matty Joe Hamish O'Flaherty, a great man from the Carna, from the radio broadcaster himself, and Len Graham, of course. So when you listen to them people, you know they have the Nya.
Yeah, the Len Graham, the folk singer.
The folk singer.
Aye. And when is it on, did you say?
It starts on Wednesday next, the 11th. Aye. And we have a night then with Patsy Hanley and John Wynne on the Thursday night in Kinlaleck. And then we head to Virginia County Cavan, and we'll be there for two nights, Friday the 13th and Saturday the 14th. And we do our music there, we do our workshops, we have all our bits of recitals. We have Enda's Gattle, the Banjo King, from that lovely album we made with Paul Brock. Enda's coming from Galway for a free recital at 4 o'clock the Saturday. But on Friday night, a concert with Charlie Migetti and Maggie Boyle and friends. And along with that, we have Saturday night's big concert, the Jig of Life. And then on Sunday, we head down. We sort of go countrywide, we sort of help people, because with them not travelling out to everywhere you put something on, you're not always guaranteed that people come into it, because there's the driving and not having a drink and that. So we move countywide. So we've gone Cavan, Wednesday, Kinlaleck, Thursday, Virginia, Friday and Saturday, Bally James Duff, County Cavan, Paddy Riley, come back to Bally James Duff. Well, on Sunday, we'll be there from 2 to about 6 o'clock with Johnny Connolly. There's a door dancing competition. There's a Way with the Fairy storytelling. And all Sunday's events are free from 2 o'clock right to 2 in the morning. 3 in the morning, it's just Gabriel McGarrett, the singer. And then Paddy's Day, we have more music, and then we go right up to the 20th. And then at the end of the month, Dr. Brian Galligan was one of the founders and first sort of chairmen or presidents of Kiltis, and he was a Cavan man, born in America, and we're celebrating him for the last weekend, Kiltis weekend, in Kinlaleck.
Right.
So it's sort of cavanmusic.com for anyone that wants to find out more.
Because that's a good mouthful and fair play to you.
Well, thanks for having us, it's great to be able to...
No, you're not going yet,
that's great, but it's great.
More music.